Bureau says you'll be able to fill out your census cards over the phone or online.
I hope it's going to be a very positive effect. I heard the judge say that we're going to do 80% response as opposed to 71. I think it's going to help to do that.
Despite a push by President Trump and other leaders, the 2020 census will not include a citizenship question asking whether or not you live in the country legally.
Well, there is still plenty of time to form your team and sign up.